Read and Write for Google has introduced localized French language support, so you can use the Read and Write for Google extension and its features in French, in your Google Docs, PDF files, on the web, and more. This quick video demonstrates how to get started with the French version of Read and Write for Google. First, ensure that you have installed Read and Write for Google from the Chrome Web Store. Once installed, you can switch your Read and Write for Google language to start using it in French. To do this, go to a web page in Chrome and click the Read and Write for Google icon in the address bar to open the web toolbar. Click the Settings gear and go to the Language tab. Select French from the Language dropdown, and this will display all of your menu options and toolbar icons in French. Select French from the Features dropdown, and this will allow you to use the Read and Write for Google tools in French, like Word Prediction, Dictionary and Picture Dictionary, and more. You should also select a French voice from the Speech tab at the top of the page. You can now begin using the Read and Write for Google tools in French, such as text-to-speech.
Lorsque les Canadiens aperçoivent les oies et les canards migrateurs, ils savent que...
The dictionary. Picture dictionary. And more. You can also access Read and Write for Google in French and change your language settings in Google Docs.
Je suis.
And in PDF files.
Lorsque j'avais 6 ans, j'ai vu une fois.
For more information on Read and Write for Google or other Google Apps for Education products from TextHelp, visit texthelp.com.